Underrated, more must exceed these breezes and feel cold air filled lust and words with flushed face returning home exalted in a residual memory, making echoes resonate those notes in your head and current into your deepest peace, where the body awakes in a movement. Something is brought. constructs of space-time. Can't relate, ambiance is killing me. Must be environmental cacophony. In agreement, send me my shape. Running from A1 to B7 during mid-dark flight. We are 4 a.m. miles from a sleeping pad. Right now, less than tropical breeze in the northern Ohio freeze. I can't say I know where or when I am. What? But why tonight every step I go colder with a direction towards a magnetic pool. Pool! Till alas, I am numb dying in frost formation or crying making ice trail. Though to know to fail is no kinder kind of hell. One gives way to concepts, the order manages a world of life, a wonder, universe wanders, must go somewhere, my feet take me everywhere, though or anywhere, but I have gone nowhere, the tragedy of travel, my head is in my head, is in my world, the center of all is nothing, mindless, mindful, ship harnesses, you see, the tension grows in a center, animalistic mouth opens at presence in dwindling hours, a silent sprouting of wings. High over cities and towns, even a pulse of feel, a coin shadow all the way, and I feel human. You now cleansing my soul with your blessing, begging, don't either even let one another play the fool. A coin shatters itself, a foot means something when in mid-air. Space-time is a construct of us, a reversal pattern. Parallelism, paralyzed, one-dimensional, can reduce, expand into many, any, move, wins, and we get thought, and we get motion, and we move through to two, to one, no flat, no form, no conceptual networks, content.